Welcome to Bit Media, where we explore and live life bit by bit. To keep updated, please subscribe to Bit Media and hit the notification bell. Today we talk about personal development and how to create success by following three crucial daily disciplines. Yes, we can create success, and it is sometimes more of an art than a science, but there are, in our view, three daily disciplines that we need to cultivate to be successful. The first one is awareness. Awareness is our situational perception. In other words, it is where we are focusing our attention. You can test your situational awareness as follows. Take a moment to observe the people you pass, try describing them to yourself, and check to see how accurately you were able to describe them. Or, simply sit down, close your eyes, and try to visualize every aspect of your living room. So, how do you get more awareness? Here are 7 steps to follow. 1. Be observant of your surroundings and senses. 2. Eat mindfully. 3. Pause between activities. 4. Listen. 5. Practice mindfulness. 6. Engage in activities that can increase mindfulness. 7. Meditate. It is imperative for success to be able to increase your awareness and focus on what you are busy with or working on. The practice of awareness will increase your productivity exponentially. The best way to train your awareness is to be mindful and aware in your daily activities, making sure that you are present in the moment. As you do every activity during your day, make sure that you are aware and focused on that activity. If you are making yourself a sandwich, for example, be aware of every detail of how you are making the sandwich. The freshness and quality of the bread, the smell, your sandwich toppings, and make it with care, love and attention. Not only will this increase your awareness, but it is also a great exercise in self-love. When someone talks to you, listen. Listening is one of the greatest ways to increase awareness. Concentrate fully on the other person without interrupting. Keep doing this with every daily activity, and you will see incredible changes in your life. If you find your awareness slipping, then simply relax, take a deep breath, and bring your focus back to where it should be. One cornerstone of awareness and our ability to concentrate relies on our ability to cultivate our willpower, which brings us to the next step. Willpower. To keep your focus on your purpose and goals, you need to be able to concentrate your awareness, as we mentioned in step 1, but to keep this sustainable over the long term, you need to develop your willpower. What is willpower? In short, willpower is control exerted to do something or restrain impulses. We also defined it before as the ability to sustain our awareness for an extended period of time. How can you develop your willpower? Regular exercise of the body and regular exercise of the brain are both extremely important to develop your willpower. It is important to exercise regularly and to get your body moving. Exercise of the mind is also important, and again we would recommend a meditation practice for this. Also, do not underestimate the importance of rest and getting enough sleep. This is paramount for success in this area. Most people need 7 to 8 hours of proper sleep every night. Besides all of these, we suggest a very simple practice of increasing willpower. As before, this entails your normal daily activity. Simply make sure that you complete every task for the day. Let's use an example. When you make your sandwiches in the example we used before, part of completing the task of eating would be to also wash your plate, the utensils you used, and the cup that you drank your tea from. Also, part of getting up in the morning is not only showering, getting dressed and brushing your teeth, it is also making your bed. These things sound simplistic, but taking the time to do them and to bring every task to its completion in your mind will have an amazing effect on the development of your willpower over time. You should sit down and write out for yourself what the completion of every task would be for you. These two things, awareness and willpower, will really increase your effectiveness and productivity, which brings us to the final step, the management of your energy. Let's talk about energy. Most people neglect the management of the personal energy resource they have. The fact is, all of us only have a finite amount of energy that we have available for use every day, and we should manage our energy like any other asset. We should invest it wisely. Firstly, be aware of where you are spending your energy. Keeping simple tabs on how, and on what, you are spending your energy is extremely important. If you do not know where you are spending your time and energy, you cannot change it. Secondly, plan. Wise energy investments start with planning. You need to know what matters most to you and schedule as much of that into your life as possible. Thirdly, learn to say no. The ability to say no to things you do not want to or need to spend energy on is essential to success in this area. Also, avoid negative thinking, which is an unnecessary energy drain. Again, practice your willpower to keep your awareness on the things that matter to you. Say no to arguments that you do not need to have, and so on. Focus on what matters and on what you want to create in your life. Finally, say no, respectfully, to people that demand your time or energy when you really do not want to spend that energy. You will notice that energy wisely invested will give you an optimum rate of return. So there you have it, the three things you need to do to be successful. Practice your awareness, develop your willpower, and invest your energy wisely. We would love to hear your thoughts. Please add them in the comments below. To keep updated, please subscribe to Bit Media and hit the notification bell. Thank you for listening, until next time.